Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're back with another video and we've got another pair of shoes here to review. I was just in the mall passing by the store and these caught my eyes and they were on the mannequin. Here they are. So yeah, these are from Forever 21. And I got these for $50 over there. They had a little bit of a sale going on. They were, I guess, one of their newer styles though. That's why I didn't get a really good deal, because I know that store doesn't normally cost that much. And these are they're also giving me 70s, 80s vibe. But because they are mules, they are also in trend at the moment. So the heel's about 4 inches high. And there's not much cushioning, it's next to nothing. And you have a really wide, nice buckle strap here to hold your foot up nicely so you can walk all day around, at work, or any occasion, parties, weddings. So these are kind of matte PVC leather, and this strap is adjustable. It has a little bit of a grip here at the bottom, so that you do not slip on them. Okay, I thought this is made in Canada. I'm like, how's that possible? All right, let's try it out. Try them out. Oh, I don't see any issue with my longer nail. So normally, sometimes you can feel it. They are quite soft inside. So let's walk and test them out. Tykes. Fisher Price. Okay, so I like them. They are really nice and soft inside, and they are comfortable as well because the strap supports the foot a lot. I have seen in the previous comments some of you might comment about this, that she looks small and stuff like that. But it's not just about the look over here. Once I stand up, the foot during the day, it does slide forward. So this doesn't matter a lot to me because I am not feeling any discomfort over here. The most important thing is that it fits around overall, so that it does. I don't want to be loose shoe over there and fit almost like, or bigger shoe over here, and like, that doesn't work for me. So okay, so that's all for today, and if you come across these shoes, maybe give them a shot, try them out to see how they feel to you. And since they're not very expensive, and who knows, you might find some deal in your stores, but overall I guess they're worth a try. That's it for today, and don't forget to like today's video, subscribe to the channel, and also join the membership. And there you can find some bonus videos specifically to specific kinds, I'd say, and that you would know once you join them up. And until then, I will see you, and until then, you have a good day, and I'll see you in the next video.